Welcome to the RX Plates. In this video, we can see how to lift and magnetize scissors with two safety pins. When you are the first time channel want to see more videos, start now by clicking the red subscribe button and small bell icon so you can not miss any upload videos. So let's get into the RX Plates. For making that experiment, the materials you need are an iron magnet, a scissor, an electrical wire, next two safety pins. First, take your electrical wire and remove the copper string out. So when you remove the copper string, it should be like this. So keep it aside. Next, take your scissor magnet and place the magnet right here near the net. Next, try to lift the scissor. So because the scissor is magnetized when you get the magnet. So next, try to lift it. Yes. It's falling, right? So how to lift it? So now take your copper wire. Can lift this magnetized scissor. So let me try it once again. How happens means the copper wire increases the density to the safety pin, so the safety pin